Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We just finished exploring the entirety of the Larswood here, including a druid shrine, Baylath, who fell from the sky, this tower. There's nothing we can check out, apparently. And a bunch of mercenaries. Forget the names of those guys. They use magical arrows. They were a little tough, but we were able to rest and get our bearings back. So we're going to travel beyond. I believe this is called the Red Wizard Forest? Is that it? Red Wizard Forest? I'm in the wrong thing. Hold on a second. Red Wizard something. Just checking it out here. Yeah, Red Wizard Forest, I believe. Two trees, and there's a little house there, apparently. Well, we'll see if they're friendly or not.
Why me?
Yeah, that's it.
Sure.
Alright. We'll just start exploring it. Hope we don't get blasted with fireballs. But we explored Larswood pretty quickly. It only took us like 40 minutes. Including resting and identifying items and stuff. What we got here? An Edder cap? Oh, wow. We've yet to come across these things. Are they gonna cast a web on us? Well, good look at this thing, at least in the back. Not too tough. It had a silver necklace. My little arrow project here. I'll probably never use them all. I believe there was a time where we actually needed arrows. Here. He was behind us, though. Tasloy, where'd you come from? We explored this section already. Name.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Looks like he was hiding behind the tree. Tree is completely blocking the path.
What the hell do you think you was doing?
Killing some Tasloy? Oh, huge spiders. Now the last few huge spiders we found were not poisonous.
Tempest, give us victory!
Okay. like carving our way through this zone so far as quickly as we did with Larswood last episode. We have another Edder Cap. And some Tazloy? Yeah. Okay. This one had a scroll of burning hands and a random protection scroll.
I don't want to talk.
Then fight. Jasper Jim?
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Frosk!
Why me?
Unidentified protection scroll. All right. That's pretty impassable over there. A wraith spider? Oh boy.
Tonight, give us victory!
Phase spider? A giant spider? A sword spider? Oh my god. Can they go sleepy time? Where's sleepy time? Am I stuck? I'm not casting it, alright.
Such menial tasks.
Okay, the giant spiders went to sleep. The phase spiders did not. We're gonna attack this one, alright. Webbed. You don't want some. We're taking poison damage.
A simple matter.
Brother. Is he? I can't even access him at this point. Because we're webbed. Well, he should still be able to take a potion. Not sleep, no. This one. Okay, the phase spider is gone. Minsk is also gone. These two are sleeping, I think.
mighty berserker rest will not go unremembered. Whatever they need.
She can't heal herself. Is she like in panic mode or something? I can't even. She's webbed in poison. I guess you can't raise your hand to take a potion. So she's doomed. Looking for anything else useful. Pulse acid arrow. Our friends are all in the middle of this stuff, so fireball and stinking cloud will not be that good to be using.
Go pester someone else.
Cast your spells. Okay, I can't do anything with him.
No more mistakes, people.
Oh, they're phasing around. Yeah, this is.
Yeah,
the end.
I am wounded.
Okay, we were doing so well until that. Potion of Freedom. Well, it doesn't really help if you can't take the potion. It's like I can't. I feel like I can't hear my voice, really. Hold on. Is that better? I'm not sure.
All right.
Well, the Potion of Freedom lasts for 2 hours. We have one. Do we have any more? That's absorption. We just have one. What's this? Power. Four turns. This would be good for, Didn't win. Mind focusing. I could use my wand of frost on them. Potion of freedom. That lasts for 2 hours. This only lasts 4 turns. What else do we have? Cold resistance, extra healing. I want to save those. Fire breath. Use it on an enemy. How long do these last? 2 hours. Hill giant strength. And frost giant strength. Strength 21, strength 19. Elixir of health. Or should I have the cleric drink the potion of freedom so she can walk around and heal people? That would be a good idea. Fortitude. This makes his strength 19. Which is strength now 16. Alright, good idea. And Mint's strength 21. If he takes the other one. Might as well use these, we've been holding on to them. Alright, so 2 hours. 2 hours. Freedom. 2 hours. Let's give it a try. Do you have like a protection from poison? Sanctuary. We have slow poison. Two of them. As long as she's not dead and she can move around, she can do it. Well, we had two of that. Okay. I think we didn't take them yet, did we? No. No. Never mind. We had one of they don't disappear immediately. Never mind. I'm like, we had two of all this stuff? No. Okay, now.
I don't. Why me?
Okay, where were these spiders? Right there. Magic missiles. Did it phase or did we kill it? It phased. Uninjured, too.
What? As well as I can. As directed.
Okay. That's their giant strength spells.
Did I?
Really? We got a lot of experience from that. But they're not all dead. Are the ones over here still sleeping?
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the
they
eyes!
Are awesome.
Rask!
We did pretty well. The Edder Cap coming.
Someone else.
57 gold that one had. They like to pal around with the spiders. Awesome. We might as well continue exploring. Oop. Trap sprung? A trap?
If Tempus wills it.
Fine.
As well as I can.
She's old now.
A simple matter.
No less than done.
I need... All right.
So the trap as well. The other cat must have set that.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Sure.
Boo likes the forest.
Let's see what else we can uncover. So I want to see what else we can find before these giant strengths potions wear off, but I also want to clear out the fog of war. These traps are annoying.
Tis a fine day to die.
Let's not die.
All right.
Whatever, as well as I can.
All right.
Annoying, because you gotta wait. You guys stay there.
Good job.
Indeed, good job. Nope, nope, nope. You stay over there. No, no.
Come on. Kicking for goodness.
Okay. How about heal yourself? She has, that's what that.
Alright.
Alright. More spiders.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Just one, thankfully. See if there's anything else here other than spiders. What do we find? Oh, a Tazloy over there. I think there's a Lynx-Eye gem.
Tempest, give us victory!
It was. Well, good to say we used some of these potions we've been storing up. Oh boy, another Edder Cap. Zircon gem. Stuff. Is there a house there? Oh! Damn it.
All right.
I didn't want to pass right through there. Of course, we got an enemy. Huge spider. Huge spider and huge spider. Who's free? Again and Branwyn.